Good morning, Estes Park. Looks like we may have dodged a bullet. We have a little dusting of snow on the ground, but of course it didn't stick on the highway at all. It's going to be chilly today, high in the mid-30s. Though it looks like we're getting a little blue sky here and there, clearing off. We are technically under a winter weather advisory until noon today, but it doesn't look like it's going to get us too badly. Bundle up and have a great day.